contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida. Weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Here comes the big dog, Roman Reigns.
He says it's his yard now, Cole. I guess we'll see if that's true here tonight.
Given that the title is not on the line here, will motivation be an issue for the champ tonight?
Absolutely not, Cole. He doesn't care if the title's on the line or not. He just wants to kick somebody's teeth in.
The Lone Wolf about to pray.
Baron Corbin, a WWE superstar who does not care what you think, what you feel. Baron Corbin's only concern in this world is Baron Corbin.
And his opponent from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds.
This is the perfect scenario for the Lone Wolf to thrive.
So much in his young career. Won the Money in the Bank ladder match. Former Golden Glove boxing champion, NFL offensive lineman, turned champion in WWE.
The combatants are locked inside Hell in a Cell. This is a nightmare no one can escape.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here. A score will be settled tonight, and only one competitor will survive the Devil's Playground.
Oh, Roman Reigns
saw that one coming.
Oh, Roman Reigns wants some air here. Look at Roman Reigns here.
On the mark. Byron, is it possible to devise a game plan as a competitor when you're embarking on a journey through hell?
Competitors must resign themselves to the fact that doing battle in this torturous structure means their mind, body, and soul will never be the same again.
Corbin looking on his game right now. Oh, brutal forearm.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Launched with a belly-to-belly. Now trampling the opposition.
Big forearm smash.
Baron Corbin looking a little shaken here.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Oh, again! There's no doubt Roman Reigns has a long career in front of him. But guys, if he chose to hang him up today, I'd say he's a surefire Hall of Famer.
And look at for a back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
And now Roman Reigns is starting to take control.
He can turn it on in a hurry.
focusing more on Michael's Hall of Fame argument, I definitely agree that Reigns belongs. Just look at everything he's already done, from WrestleMania main events to WWE Championship reigns and everything in between.
It seems like a silly argument if you ask me, but hey, I'll play along. I'll also agree. Roman Reigns is a slam dunk Hall of Famer. Heck, he'd get in twice as a member of the Shield.
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
What does Baron Corbin need to do now?
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
What a leg drop! Leg drop! Elbow drop!
Oh, man!
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
And it connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Drop.
Harsh impact.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
What's coming next?
Back suplex.
Very nice.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
He wants it one more time.
Competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every punch has been cut off.
He's got the shoulders down. Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole.
Attention in a hurry.
Elbow drop!
The big dog claiming his yard.
Yeah, when he's going like this, no telling how long he'll keep it up.
Now back to the ring. He's taken to the outside.
Oof. Boom, what impact.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Great offense by Baron Corbin.
Corbin looking on his game right now.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming. Look at Roman Reigns here.
Oh, nasty impact. Nice amateur takedown.
Elbow drop, big time.
Perhaps looking to knock him out here.
But I think that's exactly what he's looking to do. Really just laying it in.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
Reigns sizing up the target. Butter!
Devastating.
That is a huge opportunity for Roman Reigns.
Corey, check this out.
And here's a cover.
One, two, three. Roman Reigns picks up a strong victory.
Take a look once more at how Barrett's rage got the best of him.
Tough to top that one, folks. We were lucky to be here to witness a match filled with technical prowess, amazing moves, and seemingly non-stop action.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
I hate to say it, but Baron Corbin squandered away his opportunity tonight.
He sure did. And guys, that's exactly the type of action viewers come to expect here at Hell in a Cell.